Don't let the goons come out to play.